What's up, everybody? Webmaster Wade here, RingScoops. Yeah, it's been a while since we've done a video vlog right here on the YouTube channel. So got some big updates for everybody out there. This isn't a one topic vlog like they have been. I want to catch up because it's been a while. It's been like, a little over a month. Okay. Whew. Well, I'm back home. As you can see, I'm not in the dorm over at Cal State San Bernardino anymore. I've moved back home. The school year is done. My first full year as a grad student in the books. Got an A minus in my quantitative methods class. Got a B plus in my qualitative methods class. So close to an A minus in the qualitative, man. I was really, really hoping to get A's in both classes, but just wasn't in the cards. 88.38%. So I was close. I was very close. So I'm back home. Next year, I'm going to be moving to the dorms again in August, 3 weeks earlier than everyone else because I'm going to be an RA.
And I'm the resident advisor.
Oh, shit. The benefits are amazing, man. School's going to pay for the housing. They're going to put me on a meal plan. I just got to be the RA. We did student leadership development a couple weeks ago. That was a lot of fun meeting everybody. Figuring out which villages that we're assigned to, who we're sharing floors with the other RA, because every floor is split in half, especially with the building that I'm in, because it's the biggest building out of all of them in Arrowhead Village. I'm looking forward to that. That's going to be cool. So, yeah, that's the school update. Update on Core and myself, of course, our relationship. The last video talked about how she was denied her B1, B2 visitor visa. That was hard. It crushed us both for a while, but we're strong. We're still going strong. Immediately after that, I booked a flight to the Philippines. That's right. So I'm going out there to the Philippines this coming October, and Cora and I are going to finally meet in person. We're going to spend a week together in Manila, and I'm so much looking forward to it. I cannot wait to be with her in person and hang out. To spend time with her. I'm looking forward to it. We just celebrated our 11th monthsary. We've been a couple for 11 months now. Still going strong. We'll always go strong. I love that woman so much, man. God damn, I fucking love that woman. Pardon my language. Next week, June 1st, that's going to be the one-year anniversary from our first text message and video chat that we've ever done with each other. So we've almost known each other. We're a week shy of one full year. And then, of course, next month, June 21st, will be our – June 21st for me, June 22nd for her. She's 15 hours ahead. Our one-year anniversary as a couple next month. So there you go. So there's that update. One thing I wanted to really talk about, it's in the thumbnail. You guys are probably curious about that too. Exercise and diet. Last summer, I had a routine, and I did it every single day, Sunday to Sunday, every single day for 45 days straight, and it tired me out so much that I couldn't even get out of bed on day 46. I did wheelchair aerobics. I did weight training with the barbell and free weights, and I did 4 laps around the block every day, which was like almost 2 miles every day. That was very exhausting. So this summer, I got a new routine. Monday, Wednesday, Friday, I'm going to do my 2 laps around the block, which averages out so far to about 3/4 of a mile. So 3/4 of a mile, that ain't bad. That's still good, man. That's hell. Even if I went around one time, you know, it's still good. But 2, that's it. Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, 2 laps around the block. And then Tuesdays and Thursdays, I will do the wheelchair aerobics, and I will do weight training with the barbells and whatnot. But I also got this right here. I got this for $5 on Amazon. Okay, $5 on Amazon. It's got this really cool travel pouch. It's small. I mean, look at that. I mean, come on. It's like if you compare it to like my phone case, it's about the same size, and all a little thicker, right? It's got resistance bands inside of it. You have 5 different levels separated by different colors. But what I wanted to do is I wanted to do a small demo of some of the exercises I'm going to be doing with these. So this one is the lightest one, right? This one's the lightest one, and this one is extra heavy. This is extra light. This is extra heavy. You can see just by like how firm and how loose each of them are. What I want to do is I want to give a little demonstration real quick. So what I'm going to do with this is I'm going to back up a little bit. Where the how my brakes are, there's like a little like a thing, and when I lock the brake, it pins it up against the wheel, right? Which is perfect because I can put this in between it like a finger, and it pins it right up against my wheel, and I can do curls. So that's going to be one exercise I'm going to do. So I lock that one brake. So resistance band, I'll put it in the brake, and now I'm going to lock the brake. So now, oh fuck, that's a lot. That's crazy. I might want to dump it down maybe one or two. This might be too much resistance. Oh, for this, yeah. I'll work my way up to that. But it's cool because I could be anywhere because I'm using my brake on my wheelchair. So I could take this with me, I could throw it in my fanny pack. I can exercise anywhere. In the house, I go to the library. While I'm watching a movie in the movie theater, lock it in there just while I'm watching movies. I could work out. You know what I mean? I mean, that's cool. $5 too, you know? And then like other little exercises I could do. I'll use this one. Just put my arms through it like this. Hold my arms out. And I could do these. And that kind of works. You know, that works my back too, because as I pull forward, it pulls me forward, and that'll improve some of the muscle in my back and the abdomen. And because I don't have a whole lot of like balance, right? So that can help improve that. Another one I could do is if I hold it like this, put this hand on my knee, and then have my wrist out like this, right? So like they're both in the same direction. Put this hand on my knee, and I can go diagonally. And that's like a whole new workout for different parts of the arms and whatnot. So, boom, get that going. Another one, put my hands, my arms all the way up. Try to get it behind my head as much as I can. And I can feel it working my shoulders, my neck and my shoulders. More of the shoulders than anything. Just do this, you know? And that's just a few workouts. There's got to be a handful more that, you know, look at YouTube videos, try to figure out some more. But just want to do a quick little demonstration about that. But I mean, dude, it's 5 different resistance bands. And it comes with a little carrying case. It was like $5 on Amazon. You go to Walmart, you try to get a pack like that, it's going to be like $10, $15. You probably don't even get a little baggie. Come on. Simple. Real simple. Real simple. That's right. All right. That's it for the vlog. Thank you guys for watching. Before I go, before I forget, new schedule for content this summer. And hopefully it'll drag on afterwards. We'll wait and see. I'm going to go live twice a week on Twitch. Tuesdays and Wednesdays, both times are the same time. So it's every Tuesday and Wednesday on Twitch, 4 p.m. Pacific, 7 p.m. Eastern, okay? Live on Twitch. The Tuesday live stream will be the Ring Scoops Wrestling Podcast. So join us if you want to talk about WWE, AEW, TNA, Major League Wrestling, whatever your favorite wrestling organization is, come on into the chat. Let's talk pro wrestling, okay? Every Tuesday. So what's the Twitch stream on Wednesdays, you may ask then, right? Because you ain't going to talk about wrestling 2 times a week. It's too much. Play video games, man. Me and you can play a video game together. We can play some Minecraft together. Rift Tracks, Jackbox. It's up to you guys. Just any kind of video game. We can just shoot the shit in the chat. Yeah? And then every Thursday, vlogs just like this. We'll talk about life, love, travel, gaming, food, school. Possibilities are endless. Every Thursday on YouTube. Okay. So there you go. Twice on Twitch, twice a week, Tuesdays and Wednesdays. And then we got a vlog right here on YouTube. And of course, I have mentioned what my exercise routine is going to be. Going to mix in a nice little diet in with that. We're good, man. We're going to have a fun summer. And guess what? We're in it together, man. Me and you. Me and you. Okay? We're going to hold each other accountable. All right? We're going to have fun. All right, cool. Thank you all for watching. I really appreciate it. Until next time, I'm the webmaster saying thank you. Good night. And be cool.